Name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Respected President and the members of jury, Assalamu alaikum. Corruption, corruption and corruption. Corruption is a slogan of this day. Corruption is a cancer which demolishes the dignity, morality and even the character of a nation. Respected President, we all are well aware of corruption, but we remain silent. We all know how corruption is penetrating its poison in the spirit of a nation, but we all don't pay attention to eradicate it because we all are slaves of our own wishes and desires. We all want to become rich, richer and the richest in the world. We damn care our homeland, which is on the verge of destruction and devastation. We don't want to see Pakistan as a stable and strong country because we have become blind, selfish and greedy. Venerated President, corruption means favoritism. Corruption means nepotism. Corruption means terrorism. Corruption means hoarding. Corruption means money laundering. Corruption means black marketing. Corruption means violation of human rights. And corruption means drug addiction. Respected President, we all are slaves of our own desires. We are only serious in fulfilling our own interests. To eradicate or root out corruption is only a slogan to cheat the innocent and depressed people of the society. We want to drive our police, judiciary, FIA and anti-corruption departments according to our own will. We don't feel ashamed to misuse our power to crush out our opponents, knowing the facts that they are righteous, honest and trustworthy people of the society. To celebrate our traditional days, 14th August, 23rd March and sacred days remains the tradition or right. To raise a slogan, Pakistan ka matlab hai, La ilaha illallah remains lip service. Respected President, if a judge does not decide the cases according to law, he is also corrupt. If a teacher is incompetent and does not teach his wholeheartedly, he is also corrupt. Respected President, if we are serious to demolish corruption, why have we snatched the power from NAB? We all know that the performance of NAB was excellent, which collected the money from corrupt people, at least 800 billions. But good performance does not suit us. As a result, our government has passed the law that the embezzlement less than 50 crore is not under the law of NAB. Respected President, our seriousness now to eradicate corruption may be shown through our above mentioned steps based on malafide, dishonest and fraudulent attitudes. Respected President, we will have to prove that our homeland is independent and we are not beggars. Let us join hands and let us raise a slogan, say no to corruption, and corruption will be absolutely not. Pakistan, Zindabad.